Cyberpunk 2077 has been rated M by the MSRB for blood and gore, intense violence, nudity, strong language, strong sexual content, and the use of drugs and alcohol. Viewer discretion is advised. This video is brought to you in part by the Seventh Age Dystopia by Rick Hines. Magic has exploded back into the world, and the power previously only in the hands of secretive societies has been laid bare for the entire world to see. After the initial shock, businesses did the expected. They found a way to turn magic into profit. Go to Amazon.com for your copy today.
Good morning, Night City! Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
them!
APB to all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Pacific Boulevard. Anton Kolev, a known leader among scavengers, believed to be present and wanted on 4 counts of first-degree murder. Night City authorities have promised a reward for neutralizing Kolev and his entourage.
She's mine!
Orgies, Soko!
Окружай эту крысу!
Fuck the bitch!
I'm reloading!
Мочи, суку!
We know where you're hiding!
У меня для тебя подарочек!
Для тебя подарочек.
And that's going to do it for this session of Cyberpunk 2077. If you like what you saw, please smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already, especially if you've already liked two or three of my other videos. You know you like my content. It helps me out. You cost you nothing. Be safe, guys, and I will see you in the very next video. Bye-bye.
Let your